That is high. Now they're risking themselves. Oh, they're taking down the president. The young people in Gambia, I feel like for once they've got a voice. Gambia has spoken. Whoa! Gambia has spoken.
I'm doing that in a minute.